If imaginary numbers are at the heart of quantum mechanics, then presumably they are an inherent part of the universe. Or are they merely a mathematical construct? In other words, were imaginary numbers discovered or invented?
Oh, well, that's the key question, one of the key questions in the philosophy of mathematics. Mathematicians don't like to admit it, but if you look back at the history of mathematics, a lot of important mathematics was developed because it seemed to be a pattern or a game that nature or God also plays, not just a game that one mathematician invented one Sunday afternoon when he had nothing to do.
The people.